been 300 years since I've seen a bald man.
How is it that you never married? And don't tell me it's just because you haven't got around to it yet.
What's the rush?
I should warn you, I've always been attracted to older women.
Questions.